Is a global network of witch covens, black magicians, and Freemasons. They use a secret code of numbers and words to communicate the plan to one another. They hold rituals right in the heart of the British Parliament and Washington, D.C. The Illuminati have designed the United States as the headquarters for their barbarous plan to bring about the apocalyptic prophecies of the Antichrist. This film is the true story of the Luciferian elite, the true history of the ancient Illuminati, who have created a global fascist dictatorship. This is the true plan of those who serve the Antichrist. Once you have learnt the techniques used by the Illuminati-controlled media and understood the significance of their rituals, you will have the power to stop the Antichrist conspiracy.
If the church took half the money that they was making and gave it back to the community, we'd be all right. If they take half the buildings that they used to praise God and gave it to motherfuckers who need God, we'd be all right. We'd be all right. Have you seen some of these goddamn churches lately? It's ones that take up the whole block in New York. It's homeless people out here. Why ain't God letting them stay here? Why these niggas got gold ceilings and shit? Why God need gold ceilings to talk to me?